How you doing, guys? Welcome to another episode. In this episode, I wanted to do something on my headlights. If you know, I have retrofit headlights with projectors in it and some other crazy stuff, sticker bomb inside, sequential turn signals. I have some strobe lights, LEDs on the high beam, and I have LED on the low beam. I'm gonna put an episode where I did LEDs instead of the HIDs so you can go see it, and I have switchback, turn signal. Everything is being customized on my headlights. Now what I'm gonna do today, I want to have dual high beams. High beam works, and if you guys know, on the retrofit lights there is a little piece of metal. When you have your high beams on, it's gonna go down, so you're gonna have the full effect of the bulb that you have in it. And that's how it works on the high and low beam on these ones. Right here I have the cable from the projector. You have to connect this cable to your high beam. I didn't connect them, I didn't cut them, just in case. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this little piece. I'm gonna connect it to the high beam. I'm gonna figure out that, how to connect it. Maybe I'm just gonna splice it in there to make it easier. I'm gonna splice the cables to the cables for the high beam. So like that, I'm gonna have dual high beam, which is gonna be a lot brighter in case that you need it. But I wanted to do that and see how it looks at night. This is the connector for the high beam. And if you don't feel comfortable doing all this splicing, cutting and all that, you can remove the connectors from here so you can attach the other ones so you don't have to do any cuts. If you don't feel comfortable doing this, I recommend you not to do it. First thing, what I wanted to do, I cut the plastic. I'm gonna do the connection. If you can see, it's connected in there. Now I'm gonna turn my high beams on, and it's supposed to click on the projector, see if it works. It works. Let me turn the high beams on, and you're gonna see how it works. If you see, by connecting the high beam to the low beam, the lights on the low beam start working. So all this is combined. If I put the connection and I make the high beam work with the projector, everything's gonna turn on. Now my lights are connected only on this side. Let me show you. As you can see, everything is good. This is the high beam connection. I did the splice for now. I just spliced the cables. A lot of people don't like to do that, but I do. I'm gonna replicate this connection on the other side, and when I see at night how they look, it's gonna be really good. Okay guys, I did the connection on that side too. Everything is good. I turn the lights with the high beams on for a few minutes, making sure that it doesn't get hot or something goes wrong with the lights. Everything, it looks normal. And don't worry about the lights, they're dirty. I need to clean them. High beams only. That's super bright. It doesn't look super bright in camera, but trust me, really bright.
Just to finish, guys.
That's the dual high beams.
I hope you like this little episode, guys. If you have any questions, please comment down below. I'm gonna be happy to help. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one. Peace.